Not even 1 week ago, Reza published the very first update for Automobilista 2, which introduced a few changes regarding physics, as well as some minor improvements in terms of the AI. And they are already back again with yet another new game version. But this time, they promise, quote unquote, some major physics and AI improvements. So let's start right off with a major bug fix in the physics department. A lot of people who played Automobilista 2 in the first 2 weeks reported strange behaviors of their cars, as well as inconsistent handling, while others experienced no problems at all. This caused Reza to investigate, and they actually found a major mistake in the game. Apparently, fast dampers were not properly disabled for cars, which are not featuring two-stage dampening. As this is the case for pretty much all cars in MS2, except the Formula V10, the Formula Reza, the Formula Ultimate and the Super V8s, it might be the ultimate solution for the reported issues. Before this update, all other cars were massively suffering under certain speeds or didn't even work altogether due to this error. Reza themselves even stated at the very end of the changelog that they highly recommend revisiting pretty much every car, as all of them, except the ones I specifically mentioned before, should be more consistent and feel different in a positive way now. From my experience so far, I can only confirm this, as the sprint car, for example, feels a lot more stable and consistent now, just like the developer stated. There also happens to be a neat side effect because of this, where the force feedback should now also be more comprehensible and consistent, which makes sense if you really think about it. As the remaining changes regarding physics are rather minor, I am just going over the more noticeable ones. As always though, if you want to read through the whole changelog yourself, there is a link in the description. Anyways, the rolling resistance on wet tarmac and concrete was lowered to ensure more realistic behavior. And lastly, ideal temperature windows for a few tire compounds were reworked, as the previous ranges were partly seriously off. Now, what would an update in AMS2 be without at least slightly touching the AI? Probably rather insignificant, especially considering the current state of AMS2's implementation. But this update seems to be a step in the right direction, as Reza have completely reworked the AI aggression logic, which caused crashes between two AI cars like these, for example. The AI should now be able to better judge whether an overtake is possible going into the next corner and back out of a planned move again if necessary. Another improvement in this patch is an adjustment of the AI skills rating, which now ensures more consistency for the individual steps. This basically means that if you are able to beat the AI with its skill setting at 80 at track A, you should also be able to do the same on track B, assuming your ability to perform is somewhat similar for both tracks. The AI should from now on also be more predictable, or rather smooth, regarding the lateral movements, which basically translates to no more sudden and rather sharp on-track movements. Lastly, the race director was also modified to judge off-tracks a bit more conservatively from now on, to give players a bit more freedom exploiting track limits without instantly penalizing them to death. In the end, there is still a bit of work and bug fixing to do for Reza, but if they continue to push out updates at this pace, the final 1.0 version of Automobilista 2 is going to be a really solid product. If you want to be informed about future updates and what they change, be sure to hit that subscribe button in order to not miss anything. And with that said, I'll catch you in the next one. Cheers!